Acer's got a new contender in the 2-in-1 market, and we're excited to get our hands on it and take it for a spin. We've talked before about some of Acer's other 2-in-1s, including the Aspire R13, R14, and the Switch Alpha 12. They were all solid entries, so we're interested to see what they're putting on the table now. The Spin 3 is a little less flashy than some of Acer's other entries, but that means saving a few bucks. The version we have here comes in at $600, which is at the lower end of the full-size 2-in-1 spectrum. Acer is known for offering a dizzying array of product lines, so let's see how the Spin 3 sets itself apart. As you can see, the Spin 3 is not small. With a 15.6-inch screen and a pretty wide profile, this 2-in-1 is definitely in laptop replacement territory, not the ultra-portable market. The Spin 3 has a large profile all around, with a width of 15 inches and a thickness of 0.89 inches. It weighs in at 4.74 pounds, which isn't exactly heavy, but considering some detachables weigh little more than a pound, it's on the beefier side of the spectrum. The obsidian black case is plastic and has a pretty straightforward design, which means it fits right in an office or a school environment. It's easy to forget that it is a 2-in-1, it looks so much like a standard laptop. The hinges are metal, and they do break up the black motif with a standout silver. They feel solid, though they are a bit looser than some of the competition. Some people in our office actually prefer the easier movement over stiffer hinges. That looseness could be a problem when the Spin 3 is being used in tablet mode, but luckily, that's not the case here. One thing that sets apart the Spin 3 from some of its more expensive competitors is the inclusion of a magnet to keep the display from flopping around during transformation. As simple as it sounds, a magnet is a surprisingly effective solution to floppy screen syndrome when in tablet mode, and it's great that Acer chose to implement it even in their less expensive line. The 15.6-inch IPS display on the Spin 3 is awesome when you want to use it as a laptop, but do be aware that if you have small hands, it might be a little tricky to use as a tablet. The Spin 3 is another entry in the laptop first, tablet second category, which is perfect for some people. Those who want a smaller tablet might want to go the detachable route. The screen is full HD, and though 1920x1080 is perfectly fine, we're looking forward to when higher resolutions become the norm. Some of us found the colors to be a bit dark on the screen, but opinions were mixed. The keyboard has a white backlight and surprisingly stellar keys. They're spaced well, feel great underneath the fingertips, and because it's bigger, the Spin has a full number pad. The trackpad is a flat black, and though there were a few minor latency issues, the face of the Spin is overall pretty impressive for the price. The brain of this Spin 3 is an Intel i5 Skylake CPU running at 2.3 GHz. It also sports 8 gigs of RAM and 256 gig SSD. Those are pretty competitive components at an entry-level price. Though it's possible to upgrade the CPU, this version could be an excellent balance of price and performance. As for ports, the Spin 3 has the standard assortment: one HDMI for external displays, two USB 3.0 ports, and a USB 2.0. Nothing crazy or out of the norm here, but it's got pretty much everything you'd need for standard laptop use. The Acer Spin 3 has an unassuming look, solid specs, and a very attractive price. As long as you keep in mind that it's a bit unwieldy to use as a tablet, this 2-in-1 could be great for someone who needs the screen real estate and isn't going to utilize the tablet functionality all that often.